The borders of modern Bangladesh were established with the partition of Bengal in August 1947 at the time of partition of India. Later, the rise of a pro-democracy movement thrived on Bengali nationalism and self-determination, leading to the liberation war that resulted in Bangladesh as a sovereign and independent nation in 1971.